7 hours. Tell me we're getting close.
Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close. You haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
Well, the good news is I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay. It's hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for asking about how I'm doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks?
Very much so.
Hey, I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, stop, stop! We got a gate ahead! And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent too. Definitely new cog.
All right, let's, get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look... JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
It doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Something up ahead. Huh, armory. Guess we help ourselves.
Let's figure out a way to open this door.
Jack, keep the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors.
Mm-hmm.
surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
New Hope, hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Another gate. That's an old coxswain.
These feel like average security precautions to you?
No. They do not.
Jack, see what you can do.
Huh. Encrypted? To get through this, you need a security clearance I've never even heard of.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Cover navigation.
You know, I'm starting to think the cog maybe has a secret or two it doesn't want getting out.
So let's get to New Hope and find out what they're hiding.
Well, homie, if you're into fixer-uppers. Man, whoever lived here is long gone.
Kate, the coordinates are beyond that break. We're gonna have to park this thing.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went. Is there any particular reason we're not moving?
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norska. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Del, down here.